As a badminton player, I can actually relate to the tennis matches because we sometimes make use of the same strategies, the same way that we handle the pressure in the different rounds. So I think people should come down and being in this atmosphere of the WTA Finals.
It's been fun interacting with the public, you know, playing tennis with small kids at the mini tennis court. So I encourage people to come down to try out the Fan Village. I think that if I wasn't in diving, I would actually try out for tennis.
So maybe instead of the Williams sisters, we can be the Lee brothers of Singapore, you know.